We all knew this was coming, but after a peaceful last few days, we felt that everything was averted. But to every cinema lover's nightmare, various shows of Bajirao Mastani and Dilwale have been cancelled after protests by BJP's youth wing, Bharatiya Janata Party Yuva Morcha. The chaos started when BJP Yuva Morcha started protesting outside City Pride Theatre in Pune. The theatre owners cancelled three morning shows of Bajirao Mastani because of the protest. The cinema goers, who had booked their tickets in advance, were in for a shock as they couldn't see the film that they wanted to see since a long time. However, it wasn't just Bajirao Mastani that was facing the heat. A few shows of Dilwale were also cancelled in Jabalpur as BJP Yuva Morcha again protested the film's release. A few posters were torn and slogans were sounded outside theatres. Earlier as well, Shiv Sena has burned posters of Sanjay Leela Bhansali and protested the bad portrayal of Peshwas in the film. They felt the songs, dances and behaviour of the actors in the film to be distasteful. MNS had also asked for a ban on Dilwale, as Shah Rukh Khan had not helped drought-hit farmers but the Chennai flood victims. Both the protests subsided and we thought everything was over. However, our worst nightmares are back to haunt us. Will this protest go on and more shows cancelled? Watch this space for more updates on Dilwale and Bajirao Mastani. Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan, both are equally big superstars and there's no denying to that. However, if you compare on the basis of popularity, it turns out